I had 1/6 of the best at secondary school. I went numb after the first stroke. Subsequent strokes, I just felt the impact, and I actually remember almost thinking, this isn't so bad. Until I stood up afterwards. I felt all 6 strokes at once. The pain was so intense I burst into tears there and then. I seemed to feel the heat from my stripes in every part of my body. I learned that there was no escape from the power of the cane. Anyway, I never had it again after that one time.